So this concludes our presentations for the day. I would go back to what the jury wanted to accomplish in stage one, and that was to identify five different and completely different approaches to the memorial. And from that initial search through the concepts, we're able to identify these five appropriate ways to think about the memorial, understanding that as each one was developed, it would both enlighten us as well as provide additional information as to what the memorial needed to be. And I congratulate the jury for doing that, because I think what we've been able to do through this competition is really explore five different approaches to providing the memorial, each of which carries its own message, each of which carries its own design issues, each of which carries its own design challenges going forward. And so I think we have accomplished that part of it. Now the hard part is coming down to one that we feel needs to move further from concept design into more specific design as the memorial begins to take further shape. So thank you all, everyone that looked in today for this. And the jury is will meet upstairs in about 10 or 15 minutes and begin our deliberations for today and tomorrow. Thank you.